A severe tropical cyclone is developing in Western Australia's far north Kimberley region. Residents have been told to pack away loose items from their backyard and ensure their cars, boats and trailers are secure. Our reporter Crystal Wu has the details.
The Bureau of Meteorology says it could be as big as a Category 5 tropical cyclone. Towns at most risk are from Broome to Port Hedland. They're expecting wind gusts of up to 90 kilometres an hour and heavy rainfall over the next coming days. Residents have been advised to prepare an emergency kit with supplies including a first aid kit, a torch, portable radio, food and fresh drinking water.
The impacts are likely to be destructive wind gusts near the centre of the system. We'll see abnormally high tides and large waves in coastal areas, particularly to the east of where the system crosses the coast. We'll also see heavy rainfall that can lead to localised flash flooding as the system crosses the coast. As it tracks inland, so as we head towards the weekend and tracks inland, we'll likely see some really heavy rainfall through the De Grey River catchment. We might see upwards of 200 millimetres per day.
People in the Kimberley Rivers and Sandy Desert districts have been warned to prepare for possible flooding over the next few days. They've been told to relocate their equipment and livestock and prepare to evacuate their homes.
We've deployed 26 personnel up into both Broome, Bidjadanga, just south of Broome, 180 kilometres south of Broome, and we've also got crews going into Karratha. We've moved two helicopters up into Karratha just in preparation for any rescues that might need to be taken.
Earlier this year, the Kimberley region experienced its worst flooding in Western Australian history. Damages to transport infrastructure cut the town off from the rest of the state, causing major food and supply shortages. While clean-up and recovery efforts are still underway, residents have been told to focus on preparing for the cyclone and keep up to date with the latest warnings on Emergency WA.